all the rivers of the nebula flow to Iox in the end. If you tie off your sail, Iox is where you'll wash up. It's the heart of the nebula. Or else, it's the gutter. The hopper fired, and for a moment I was gone. Not aboard the Nightingale, not on the moon beneath. It could have been a heartbeat or an hour. But I didn't feel the cold until I reappeared. Here, in the middle of the hurricane, there was a house. It was fine. Tucked in below the overhanging rock. Wooden beams, mud brick walls, shutters. Not enough for two families to argue over. It would have been measly on Iox and grand on Elbereth. But here, it was impossible. The ghosts were still here, cooking, reading, doing whatever ghosts do. The house was empty, but it hadn't been abandoned. In the yard behind the house, there were tools. Plots of earth, washing hung out to dry. It was like the owner had slipped inside for a quick rucka before they came back to chop more wood. Someone had been building a life on this miserable rock. And there it was, just lying there. The greatest treasure I ever found. From inside the coffer, from the distant past of the nebula's once great empire, it was a crown. after the dead air of the house, it was good to see the sky again. darkness.
Thank you.
We landed in the dust outside the great walls of Elbereth. No one looked up to watch us arrive. The people here only ever look down.